service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Gregory County in South Central South Dakota until 6 p.m. At 5:16 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing nickel-size hail. This storm was located over Gregory County, or about 32 miles south of Chamberlain, moving southeast at 5 miles an hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Little Gregory County through 5:30 p.m. Repeating, the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Gregory County in South Central South Dakota until 6 p.m.
The current time is 5:21 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Operating on the frequency of 162.425 megahertz, this is NOAA Weather Radio Station KXI-25, broadcasting from a transmitter near Pickstown, South Dakota. Our program originates from the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls and serves Lake Francis Case and the surrounding area.
The National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Gregory County in South Central South Dakota until 6 p.m. At 5:16 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm capable of producing nickel-size hail. This storm was located over Gregory County, or about 32 miles south of Chamberlain, moving southeast at 5 miles an hour. The severe thunderstorm will be near Little Gregory County through 5:30 p.m. Repeating, the National Weather Service in Sioux Falls has issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Gregory County in South Central South Dakota until 6 p.m. At 5 p.m., the sky was sunny and windy. The temperature was 85 and the dew point 63. The relative humidity was 47%. Wind was variable at 5 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.91 inches and falling. Elsewhere in the area, Oneill was cloudy and 79. Ainsworth was sunny and 82. In Mitchell, the sky was cloudy. The temperature was 80. Yankton was partly sunny and 81. Other temperatures around the region, in South Dakota and Minnesota, Rapid City was sunny and 77. Pierre was sunny and 81. Sioux Falls was cloudy and 77. Minneapolis was partly sunny and 81. Around Nebraska and Iowa, Valentine was sunny and 84. Norfolk was cloudy and 82. Lincoln was cloudy and 86. Spencer was cloudy and 85. Once again, at 5 p.m. in winter, the sky was sunny with a temperature of 85.
The current time is 5:24 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Operating on the frequency of 162.